Terodiline is a drug used in urology as an antispasmodic. It relaxes the smooth muscle and used to reduce bladder tone in treatment of urinary frequency and incontinence. Muscle relaxation caused by terodiline is probably due to its anticholinergic and calcium antagonist activity. However, it also blocks IKRKV11.1 channels, see HERG gene, so can pose a risk for torsades de pointes. This cardiotoxicity is concentration dependent.
References.